amazing. They look like you should be able to find them in a lot of the bigger, more expensive department stores.
I love this shrug. This shrug is by far my favorite accessory with this clothing line. This shrug allows me to wear it short and sexy, or long and a little bit more flirty and flowy. So the transformation just happens just very uniquely by flipping the garment upside down. So if I remove my arms, flip the garment upside down, losing that scarf and collared effect, but again, taking that scarf and transforming it to the lower half, making it long and sleek, super simple.
The Beanery Depot and Deli, coffee, made-to-order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes. The Beanery Deli. When you're hungry for something special, and it won't cost you a lot of beans. Join and save at Sam's Club, your local club. Boardman, 6361 South Avenue, Boardman, Ohio. It's Sam's Club. Join and save.
Hi, friends. I'm Gary West. And whether you find Augustine's Pizza at your local grocery store or at their restaurant in Newcastle, the folks at Augustine's Pizza hope that their pizza is always your first choice for any and all occasions.
What's inside? Come on in and take a look at the menu. There's many barbecued delights. Ribs, chicken, and much more. Salads of every kind. Sides that'll tempt your appetite. And we have eat-in or take-out at Big J's Hurricane Grill. Maureen and Big J say everybody is welcome. Good morning. Welcome to Tuesday. It's January 20th. Month seems to be flying by. Get that first cup of coffee because Newswatch is straight ahead for you.
Bill's Bake Shop will make you happy. Bill Cast is the owner, and he and his staff keep the tradition going with all those bakery items that you remember as a kid. Just to name a few items, Bill makes cream sticks, cinnamon rolls, bear claws, cream horns, cannoli, cakes, pies, cookies, bread, pizza, and so much more. Bill's Bake Shop, located at 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle, is open Tuesday through Saturday, 7 to 5, and Sunday, 7 to 2, closed on Monday. Bill's, where smiles are everywhere. Call 724-654-4223.
It's winter, so come on inside, sit down, grab a cup of hot cocoa, and watch NCTV45.
The Crane Room for your lunch and dinner rendezvous. You'll enjoy their pleasant atmosphere. The Crane Room takes pride in their wide variety menu. Appetizers, sandwiches, soups, salads, entrees, pasta, and the best burgers in town. Newcastle's best selection of domestic, import, and craft beers from around the world. And the Crane Room features a 35-tap draft system. Ask about their daily specials that will please you every time. The Crane Room is located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
The Globe Leader, your hometown newspaper since 1880. Go to nwglobe.com to read fascinating articles. If you know someone who would enjoy this amazing publication as much as you do, why not give them a gift subscription? I am excited about getting this into the homes of as many people as possible. Please send their email address and we'll do the rest. Call 724-946-8098. That's the Globe Leader, your hometown newspaper since 1880. Welcome back, and on this Tuesday, January 20th, it's time to look at the top stories today in Newcastle, PA. You know, a lot of times I get up and I'm wondering, geez, what's going to be for supper, dinner tonight? Well, you have an excellent chance here. If you go up to St. Camillus, okay, they're having a chicken breast takeout dinner. Adult dinners are $8, child dinner $4. You can call 724-652-9471, extension 10. And also today, you might have recalled yesterday, we talked about that gospel book discussion that they were having. Well, today they're having it from 1 to 2 p.m., so check that out. I'm sure it'll be an interesting time. Know that the Spiritual Path Church has qualities of healing. Okay, you can contact them for more information. They're having some guest speakers and what have you. That's on the 31st of January. Keep in mind, and I want to send a shout out to my good friend Frankie Augustine, who must have been at Penn State yesterday because I saw his picture. Penn State got their 112 wins back. Congratulations to those Nittany Lions. You got it back. You deserve it. Hats off. Yesterday, government offices were closed, county and state offices as well, the city and the libraries, in honor of Martin Luther King Day. The Freedom Walk took place at 10 o'clock from McGrath Manor to Kennedy Square. Now, as we leave you, we're going to take a look at those pictures, and then we're going to be back with sports right after these messages. Nutshell, 102 and 117 North Mercer Street in Newcastle. Visit Keith and Margot Jackson for that new look. It, the latest in women's and men's clothing. Treat yourself today. You'll be glad you did. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation Center. From the moment you arrive, you know that you're in the right place. Dr. John Wrightson listens first. He pays attention to detail and then makes the determination. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation. We make the pain go away. Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets the modern conveniences of today. Spacious seating and amenities await. Fresh ingredients that make that just right pizza or entree. It's Tuscany Square for your next event. Stop and see us or give us a call at 724-654-0365. The Land of Oz, located next to Subway on Washington Street, features unique clothing for that special design, one of a kind. Also, accessories of every sort. Team logo and school logo. Also, jeans, tops. For that special look, it's the Land of Oz, located in downtown Newcastle next to Subway.
Make it Lanigan's Irish Pub, where you'll be amazed with the weekly specials. Pub grub, salads, burgers, sandwiches, Irish specialties, and desserts. Lanigan's has a full bar featuring domestic, craft, and Irish draft beer. You can also book a party at Lanigan's at 126 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. As they say at Lanigan's Irish Pub, the best Irish food since Ireland. Call 724-657-3444.
Welcome back, and now it's time to take a look at sports. Now, as you already may know, Seattle in overtime beat the Green Bay Packers, and the New England Patriots walloped the Indianapolis Colts 45-7. The Seahawks and the Patriots will meet in the Super Bowl, but that's not this weekend. This weekend is the Pro Bowl. And a week from Sunday is the Super Bowl. Today in hockey, the Pens are in Philadelphia to take on the Flyers. Let's go, Pens. And speaking about going, make sure you get that second cup of coffee, because we're going to hear from some of the greatest sponsors in the world.
It's Little Johnny's Pizza 2 in downtown Newcastle, with a great variety menu that you will tell everybody about. Chris Quiera, the owner, is here with more information.
Stop down and see us at Little Johnny's 2. We're located at 130 East Washington Street, or give us a call at 724-657-2210.
Let's talk with Norm.
We're with
Norm Lutton.
Norm, you're the owner of Crazy Car Restoration. Why don't you tell us a little bit about that?
Well, it's a new company we're opening up. Originally, we was Lutton Auto Repair, and we're adding on a little bit. And we're trying to bring out some custom cars for people somewhere in between the $5,000 and $20,000 range, what people can actually afford today. Anymore, you know, all these cars are so expensive. We're just trying to make ends meet for other people.
That sounds great. Now,
but I've been fixing cars for over 35 years.
That's great.
So when you have a repair, big or small, call Norm.
We have a great relationship with Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle at 210 East Washington Street. And whenever you watch Focus NC, my wardrobe is furnished by Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors.
Whether it's time to fix the furnace, throw the salt, shovel the drive, it's Paul D. Weller Hardware. We have what you need. Whether it's time to get warm, make the macaroni, make the ravioli, make the pizzas, throw another log on the fire, it's Paul D. Weller Hardware. Hey, let's go sled ride.
It's Butts Flowers when you want a wide variety of flowers for any occasion. They also have a selection of fine gifts and more. Butts Flowers is conveniently located in downtown Newcastle at 120 East Washington Street. Call Butts Flowers at 724-652-7727 or toll free from anywhere, 1-800-443-7726. It's Butts Flowers in downtown Newcastle.
Welcome back, and now it's time to take a look at that weather forecast. From the NCTV45 Weather Center, last night saw a mostly cloudy 26 degrees. Now, today, expect a 30% chance of a rain-snow mix and a high of 36. Tuesday night, there's a 40% chance of light snow and an overnight low of 28. Wednesday, a 50% chance of snow with a high of 34 and Wednesday night a 20% chance of snow and a low of 21. Now, we're going to be back with a wrap-up right after these messages.
Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's...
It's 2 P's, Thrifts and Gifts, 2626 Elwood Road, for the best in giftware and original merchandise. Stop by 2P's Thrifts and Gifts. Check out their many treasures. Gently worn clothing, original items, one of a kind, and also furniture. Something for everyone. Men's clothes. Accessories for the house. It's 2P's Thrifts and Gifts, 2626 Elwood Road. Stop by. There's a treasure waiting for you.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
It's winter, so come on inside, grab a cup of hot cocoa, and sit down and watch NCTV 45.
Welcome back. That's going to do it for Tuesday, the 20th of January. Just a little reminder for you Comcast viewers, that channel 183 at 3 o'clock will have on NCTV 45 programming. Generally, you're looking at from 3 to about 8. So take in those fine NCTV 45 shows. And by all means, get that cup of coffee. Because remember what they say, we long to be close to you. Have a great day, everybody. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you.